need to catch up to V. Fast. Demons doing in a city like this. Not making it easy for me, huh?
Looks like I'm gonna make it there before you do, V.
Trying to stop me? Whatever shall I do? Yeah. I can make this work. Doesn't seem like a demon to me. Wait, which way did I come from again? Again. Yeah.
That was the floor's fault, not mine. getting really sick of this stupid tree. Sick of this.
Here comes another Gerber.
Gonna lie, this new arm is pretty sweet. I guess the phone still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third week rule?
Tell you what, you call me from now on, and I'll hustle all over.
There's no such thing as too prepared.
Thank you.
better take care of that.
Somebody call a doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. Eating you would do me no good. I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. No offense. Jack it up all you want.
garbage now? Got some weird taste.
You want me? You die.
My stars in a bit of grief and woe. That made my love so high and me so low.
Gonna have to pick you out of his, tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah, looks like a real page turner. So, think Dante's still in there?
If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Glyphod pollen by now.
A what?
Glyphod. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some Glyphod roots.
V. What the hell are you?
I know I'm late. Shut it! The roads were all clogged. Hey, you must be V, huh? Hey, you gonna get that? Ding, 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 right by your feet. Woo-wee! I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Did you just sniff that? Do you have any idea where that's been?
Up your butt?
Focus on the mission.
I think we should split into two groups.
And cover more ground. Good idea.
Behold, my genius. Cash first.
All the materials I collected for your little pet projects don't count for anything.
My brilliant badass work is worth every dime, you know it.
Well, your quality control sucks ass, and you know that.
Or maybe don't let the demon smack you around so much.
Whatever.
Gifted. It's a work of art.
Oh, so you're an artist now, huh?
Yes, I am. Got any questions, little chicken? My grandmother was called the 45 caliber virtuoso, legendary gunsmith. I hope to be like her someday, an artist and a lethal artisan. Everything I create is art, whether it's a gun or a steel pot. Any more questions? Huh? Little cheeky.
I'll take my leave now. And if I don't see you along the way, I'll see you at the bottom of the Clifod.
Sure. What are you gonna do?
I gotta shake the cobwebs out. I'll let you know. Hey, you got any more questions? Better ask it now. I can't read minds. Ooh, well, yeah. I got a new arm for ya. I really worked up a sweat on that one. Anything else?
All right, move out.
So much for teamwork.
I think I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere. So this Clyphod, screw it. We're taking this fucking thing down.
Great. Now the roots are in the way. Roots have to be coming from somewhere. Yeah.
Bingo. You want me to follow you? No way, asshole. Bring that shit to me. Without strength, you can't protect anything. I know that. Chit-chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh? This demon. Something different about it.
Thank you.
prayers. Shut you up.
Right.